good time in your house. We miss you a lot. But today we're going to do a little listening video, and you're going to answer the questions that you see above. Miss Itzel is going to tell you a story, and you guys are going to answer the questions. First of all, remember, what's the date today? Today is Thursday. March 18, 2020. Okay, Miss Itzel, you can start your story.
Okay, guys, hello. I'm going to read you a story, and you have to listen carefully to answer the following questions, okay, about the quiz. Okay. I cannot find my pencils, Mr. Jones told his cat, Felix. Yesterday, I couldn't find my pens. Felix looked up from his pillow and yawned. Mr. Jones went to get his house keys. It was on the table. He began to look for the key. He took the pillows off the sofa. He looked under his paper and in his piles of books. He checked his coat pockets and his old shoes. Nothing! Finally, Mr. Jones said to Felix, it's time to check you. Felix leaped up and ran off. There, on Felix's pillow, sat